Hey guys, this is the Toonator, and this is part 14 of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. So we've just arrived in Novak after I've been murdered, blown up, constantly. When I got here yesterday, there was a random hostile chick hiding in here. I'm not sure why she was there, or why she was hostile, but she was, so I'm just looking to make sure that she's not here right now. She's kind of rushed out and attacked me with a cleaver. I'm not really sure what that was about. Alrighty, I'm going to go and get the hotel room, and if she's not there, I will crack the safe if I can anyways. So I have Boone's quest already pre-done, as it were. Yep. Sail. Now we'll go talk to Boone. And he can go murder her in his sleep. Or actually, no, wait. No, I can't kill her before I get the hotel room. There might be another way to get it, but I don't want to chance it, so I think Quiff is probably. Yeah, Quiff's probably not there. Let's take a look, and then we'll just wait inside. That wars could never be, and this world must be free when they found the mighty, mighty atomic power. Yes, we have T-Rexes. Alrighty, let's talk to the man himself.
Welcome to the Dino Bite Kitchen. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left. They writ law,
sell them all. What do you sell here?
Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter.
Oh, naturally.
We also have an assortment of the Repcon factories, rockets, things of that nature.
What about supplies and guns? Do you sell those?
Guns? Well, yeah, I guess I might have a few. Darn it, no one ever buys the
T-Rex. I actually am gonna buy the T-Rexes because they're awesome.
Sure thing.
Alright, last time he had some laser mods, laser rifle mods. Ah, yes, he still does already. Scope. Focus optics, yes. Scope, sure. Microfusion cell, and 5.56 I actually need. I guess it's the first time we're spending a lot of money. Alrighty, just sell off some stuff to compensate here. What else can I get rid of? These I should try and recycle once I get Veronica. Psycho, I'll hold on to those in case I actually needed them. Some dynamite I can unload. Frag grenades. Get rid of this because it's kind of confusing to have a plasma pistol that looks like the Defender. Hold on to that though. This, I really don't care about that. I'm a mere pistol, so. Throwing spears, yeah. Let's see. I think that's everything I can get rid of right now, so 1,000 casts is not bad. Unless I have more ammo to unload. Nah. Alrighty, so there you are, Cliff. Oh, and I'll buy some T-Rexes later. Just oh, he's got small energy cells.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Yep. 300, I'll just buy these soon. 300 for small energy cells. Energy ammo is just stupidly expensive. It's really just inexcusable when most bullets are like a third of the cost. I still don't understand why they would have done that, but it is what it is. It just kind of sucks. I mean, I know they buffed energy weapons, which is definitely a long time coming. But it was, it's still kind of, much weaker than guns. Unfortunately, it's a single-player RPG, so bounce isn't really a big issue. But nonetheless, it's kind of annoying to see guns just be so much better than everything else. I mean, I feel bad for explosive players, too. I don't even have any ground to complain. These energy weapons are actually decent now. Explosives are just terrible. I'd like to rent a room.
Well, I think that's a fine
crazy
idea.
Crazy, evil
I'll give
bitch.
You a good flat rate, and you can stay as long as you like. At least until the busy season comes. Sound good?
Certainly.
I'm glad you can stay with us.
Oh, in the business.
Your
season,
room
yeah.
will be the one upstairs, closest to the lobby side. Here's your key. Let me know if there's anything I can do to make your stay better for you.
Goodbye.
Watch out for strangers.
You watch out for strangers, because I'm going to get shoot you. But anyways, yeah, busy season and post-apocalyptic New Vegas desert, or Nevada desert, I'm sure, you know, it's a real killer. Gotta watch out for that. Alrighty, so, here's the digs, nothing too fancy, you know, a safe, TV, cool stuff. Alright, so I want to now equip Willow's Quest. I also need to go back to Mojave at some point. Alright, yeah. Is there a workbench anywhere in here? I'm really not sure. Also, should talk to Ranger Andy and get the Ranger takedown first. Not that I'm really going to use it, but you know, why not, right? Hey, buddy. This guy's cool.
We haven't met yet. You must be new in town. I'm Andy.
You were at the NCR, right?
Was with them. That was back when my arm and leg used to work better. I still like to pretend I'm a ranger, though. I'll check in with the guys up at the station pretty regular on the ham radio. Sometimes they stop by and tell me they're paying their respects, the smug bastards. They haven't been responding to me last couple days. I guess they got tired of hearing me talk, but it still got me a little worried. Hell, listen to me talk, like some damn mother hen.
You feel better if I checked on your NCR friends for you? And he's actually right there. We'll be worried about them because they get murdered real fast.
Gonna think I'm having trouble letting go. They're good soldiers. I don't give them enough credit.
Tell me about the Rangers.
They're the NCR's finest. A one-man platoon, each of them. You got a job where even thinking about it would scare a man senseless? That's when you bring in the Rangers. And if you see a squad of veterans, guys who are in their black armor, well, you won't find a more beautiful sight.
Those guys are pretty badass. Did you do something in your leg?
Yeah, twice. Actually, the first time, it was more like half my body. Knocked me out of the Rangers. This time, it's mostly just reminded me how useless I've gotten.
What happened?
A few years back, we get a tip that some Legion slavers were holed up in this burnout house a few clicks from where we were stationed. We get there and it's deserted. No sign anyone's been there. I mean, nothing. As we're leaving, I hear something behind
me. Drinking water from the weather.
Turn around,
sounds
there's this kid, just skin and bone, and he's looking up at us, and he's scared half to death. Been hiding in a closet.
What did you do? The kid, like, attacks him or something. If
I go correctly. To grab him out of there, and I notice he's holding something in his hand. Something metal. He shuts himself back in the closet, and that's when I see the grenade he's left by my feet. They do it a lot, the Legion, using kids. They know we'll hesitate.
Real bang-up
anyway,
guys.
That was the first time. Second time, I fell down those stairs in front of the motel. Just in case I got to thinking I'd put it all behind.
That sucks. Your body's injured, not the mind. You're kidding yourself.
People don't exactly line up to find out what's in my head. Can't remember the last time someone suggested I knew something worth knowing.
I do like this ranger armor a lot, too. Cool.
Maybe there's something I can do for you. Since you've gone to all the trouble of flattering your crippled old soldier. There's a move for having the Rangers for knocking an opponent off his feet. Saved my butt a bunch of times. Maybe it will for you too. Let me show you how it's done.
Excellent. Yeah, if this was my melee character, it'd probably be a. Ooh, alrighty. Nice. Yeah, that would be more helpful, but still, free skill is a free skill. You know, can't complain. Alrighty, so speaking of Willow, let's go do her quest. I'm sure there's a workbench around here somewhere, but frankly, can't really be bothered to find it right now. Plus, Veronica can just do it for me once you get to her, so. Right, is that one right here? Nice! Didn't mean to steal that. Dude, what does that do? I honestly have no idea what that does, but I know it's from Project Nevada Cyberware. recycling microfusion, so. Alrighty. Let's see if I can actually do it. Is that a bomb? Oof. Oh, I need to use these too. Yeah, you can't really get as many stat boosts anymore, which isn't really a bad thing per se, because they were so prevalent before. What does this do? I should really look that up. Is it already like a... Huh? What? Huh. Don't remember getting that. Did I take that and forget about it? Oh well, we'll have to look that up. That is indeed a bomb. Ah, Fallout. Yeah, I don't know where the crazy butcher doctor lady is, but I'll have to find her. Yeah, I really like having Aya just because it really lets you appreciate the natural beauty of the Fallout landscape. But, that also hides enemies and quest markers. Figure those are maybe the people who we're looking for. Oh, Rad Scorpion. Fuck you. Willow, oh my god, do something. Where the hell did she go? That's gotta be them up there. Ugh. Of course they're named after South Park people, naturally. Get to here and then open fire. Where's Cartman then, though? Oh, see, yeah, this person was in, she was in Novak last night. I had no idea why. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? This is why I have those fragments. And that said, I'm probably gonna blow myself up, so prepare to laugh at my misfortune. Oh god. Please die. Yeah, the Wendy somehow just got into Novak, which is a little weird. Obligatory I killed Kenny joke. Alright, you need to back off here, get some distance. So I killed both of them. Willow's just getting murdered. I don't know what's up with her hiding all the time. I have a good companion nerve, right? I have a curse of 7, it's weird. Alrighty, where's my laser rifle? Jesus, how many... Is this like the entire... Oh, there's vipers too, of course. Ammo though, which is gonna be a problem. So I don't have any other long range weapons. I really wish I could go prone right about now. Are they fighting the vipers too? Gun back now? Yep. Alright, we murdered them all. Time to loot them. can't wait to get to the fiends so that I can actually have a steady supply of laser rifle ammo. There's your rifle. Yay. And the teddy bear. Ah, Moira. No, a lot of people hated her in Fallout 3. I loved her personally. Thought she was hilarious. Megaton was probably one of my favorite towns, and basically any game just had so much personality. Plus the music. The theme was actually really good. I actually really regret a lot of the time just only having the radio on and never listening to the ambient music in the game, because it's actually really, really good. Same for New Vegas. They reuse a lot of the stuff from Fallout 1 and 2 as well, like the I know the Ultralux uses like the cathedral theme from Fallout 1, which is quite eerie. Alrighty, I'll go talk to Willow and give her crap now, I guess. Find her. Where did she get off to? There you are. Stop hiding. Oh my god, you have a gun.
Thank you! I promised I would travel with you if we found beauty. So, should we talk about this? Iron out some details?
Alrighty. Yeah, sure, whatever you want.
Hey, I'm trying to be serious here.
Getting along.
I want us to get along.
More like I kill you if you don't listen to me.
Yes. I can't fight with anything other than a gun. I'm lousy at anything else. Okay, I can fight with my fists if I'm cornered by a rad roach. I'd love to learn more and would be willing to study. But for now, I'm pretty useless. I just wanted to be really clear about that.
Well, thank you.
So, don't expect me to fight with anything other than a gun, okay? I won't do it. Not with my skills the way they are now.
Okay, what if we train you somehow?
Yeah, I read books and magazines about boxing to learn what I can, but they're hard to find. I've only ever found a couple. But, if I can read enough of them, I figure eventually I'll get good enough to be able to use better weapons. Kick some ass in a fight. Oh! You know what would be even better? If we found someone to train me. Are you any good with your fists?
Sounded a bit like a Buffy Willow right there.
Well, maybe we'll find someone.
Alrighty.
I have something for you. It's a radio. My dad got them for me. One for me, and one for whoever I was traveling with. He was worried about me going out on my own, and thought this might make me that much safer. They're broken now, and can only receive messages, but since you have that computer with you, we'll be able to use them. You'll be able to talk to me because of it. I met someone else with one of those, and it worked great.
Alrighty, let's hit the road.
I can't think of any...
Oh, wow. Nice. That actually works really well for me. And I need to give you your teddy bear.
Do you need something? I'm thrilled to have Myra back, but...
What was Chester?
Well, yeah, I do, actually. It's kind of embarrassing. I think the guy I was traveling with might have him. He was helping me carry my stuff. We parted ways at the Mojave Outpost. He was the big, strong, quiet type. Great for carrying stuff, but not a lot of fun. He didn't talk much. I have an idea where we might find him. He wouldn't say much about himself, but he did talk a little bit about where he was going.
I'm ready.
Well, yeah, I am. If you decide you're interested, I'll tell you everything I know about where he may be.
Let's trade equipment.
Okay, sure.
I want to give her some actual armor. I have no idea how good her armor actually is, but, Oh, wow, yeah, she has literally no DT. Do I have any armor on me right now? I thought I still had a leather armor. A cowboy hat. Let's see if she has any default armor. Alright.
I'm ready.
That's interesting that you can make her carry stuff and not use it. I like that a lot.
Do you eat pre-war food? I don't trust most of it. But I can't resist fancy red snacks. Or drops.
Who had actually good armor? Try giving her that. I don't know if heavy armor might be kind of bad, though.
Ooh, but Salisbury Steak?
Give the leather armor.
Great. You want to give me something heavy to carry?
Not this time, actually. We'll save that for the future. There it is. Alrighty. Does she not equip it?
Afraid? Ha! You want to give me something heavy to carry, don't you?
Weird. So it looks like she doesn't have any DT. Maybe you have to up your whatever with her to get her to use armor. Alrighty. And what kind of ammo does that gun use, actually? I should check that.
No! I won't trade with you. Gotcha.
I guess no way of checking. Oh, well, we'll just give her... I'll look that up. Not on Let's Play time. Let's just go heal with the room. And then, Bum Rush for Veronica. Actually, no, we'll do the Boon Quest first, and then... call this segment, and then Bum Rush for Veronica. Probably gonna increase Wasteland spawns to high now, because if I'm gonna use Veronica and her, then there should be a commensurate amount of enemies to fight, so it's not too easy. Plus, Veronica's a friggin' beast, so... Oh, I love this song. It's basically about Khrushchev, you know, just calling up Satan, you know, pretty standard business as usual, average day for him. Oh my god, it's great. Propaganda music is so awesome. Alright, let's go have Boone shoot this person now. Yeah, I never actually traveled with Boone personally. He's pretty cool and definitely a very good character. Again, really indicative of the depth companions have in this game. But I just wasn't a huge fan of him over
Sneak up on me like that. What do you want?
Expecting visitors?
Yeah, I guess maybe I am. But not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all along. Why are you here? Yeah, well, you see anybody wearing Legion Crimson or a lot of sports equipment, you just let me know. You still haven't answered my question.
Just wanted to check out the view.
I think you better leave.
Just making friendly counters. Or actually, let's go with this.
Wait. You just got into town. Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet.
Why is that?
I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her.
Alrighty, what do I do if I find this person?
Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself.
Alrighty.
Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't speak again. Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. The Legion will be after me next.
Yeah. Alrighty. So, gonna end it here. We're gonna do Boone's quest. Have Jeanette May Crawford get blown apart for justice in the American way and whatnot. And yeah, so until next time, this is the Tomb Raider. This has been part 13 of my Fallout New Vegas Let's Play. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.